question, we are assigned to the task to calculate number of moles of CO2 gas.